From a clear blue sky, from one minute to the next, the whole garden was full of bees. Perhaps somebody destroyed a nest somewhere and they all decided to go out looking for a new place. It was quite a swarm. Luckily I didn't get stung. You never know what's going to happen in the garden. It's all nice and quiet. And suddenly, it's full of little insects who want to hurt you. You can hear the magpie in the background going mad. Maybe he was happy because he'd have a big feeding time, or maybe birds get stung by bees, I don't know. The birds were pretty angry too. Could have been something to do with the weather as well, because a big storm front was coming. It was really hot and humid, and a big storm front was moving over. Maybe that got them agitated. I don't know what it is. That's quite scary though, if you're stuck out in there. I ran in the house straight away and closed all the doors. Anyway, whatever you're doing, have a great day.